You don't need much for a motorcycle road trip. Obviously, a good bike. Cause you're gonna be out there for some days and shit can happen. I mean, shit always happens. So your bike had better handle it. Then I'd say some reliable gear, pretty much anything to keep you warm and dry. And most importantly, of course, good friends to share the journey with. We wanted to cross the mountains, so we went to the mountains. And one thing that we did learn from that experience is that you don't really cross a mountain. It just lets you through. Some roads are closed, some can be dangerous, and some others, well, they just lead to nowhere. So it's no playground here, you just gotta go where you're allowed to. Riding for hours in winter has nothing to do with a Sunday cruise. You get tired easily. That's why an evening rest in a small trailer park is so enjoyable. It's like taking shelter for a few hours. You get a few drinks, you talk about the people you've seen, the places you've been, and it gets all mixed up in your head. You cannot put them in order yet. And I've been walking with these blues since sundown, looking for you on the lonely side of town. And you need to wake up early in the morning, sometimes even before the sun. It's not easy, of course, but it's really worth it. Cause you know that what lies beyond the fog is always something that you're gonna love. Passing train, sound like silver, broken chain. Somehow, we wish we got real lost. You know, like in those Spielberg movies. But deep inside, we knew that whatever road we would take, we would get back home eventually, with friends and family waiting for us. We simply found out that behind the mountain, there's a desert. And once you cross this desert, there's another mountain. And so on, and so on. It's simple, but it's truly enough to make you happy. And I guess, this is what it's all about. Going where it suits my soul. Can't you hear my big wheels roll? You can light up the darkest road with a beam of eternal glow. With a highway. With a highway.
I can see real clear. A motorcycle sound is on my ear. It's Motorcycle Millie coming over the hill. She's playing chase with an automobile. Motorcycle Millie, there she goes, all dressed up in her fancy clothes. She must have been in a rush, she left a lot of dust. Motorcycle Millie, she's my girl.